We begin this Friday night with breaking news in Aurora as Copter 4 shows us the massive response to a fire at an apartment complex. This on East Exposition. Fire crews rescued 5 people trapped on the 2nd and 3rd floors. 1 person went to a hospital but are expected to be okay. 4 others had minor injuries. 31 apartments have been damaged. The Red Cross on scene helping out and investigators trying to find out what caused the blaze.